Now listen here. Let A equal to x is an element of natural number. X belongs to n such that x is greater than 1 and less than 4. So this is given in set builder form. You are going to build up a set with the help of x under the condition. So A equal to x is greater than 1. Greater than 1 means what? 2, 3. 4 is it necessary to write? No, because it is less than 4. Natural number means counting number starting with 1. 1, 2, 3, etc. Next, B equal to x is an element of whole numbers. X belongs to W such that x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2. So, greater than or equal to 0. And also it belongs to W. W means whole numbers. It starts with 0. 0, 1, 2, etc. So, 0, 1, less than 2. Less than 2 means you have to write up to 1. 0, 1. Do you follow? Next, C. X is an element of natural numbers. Again, natural. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. That is natural numbers. X is less than 3. Less than 3 means what? Less than 3 is 2, then comma 1. 1, comma 2. So, A, B, C, now you got the set. Isn't it? First subdivision. In this, you take LHS. LHS. What is it? A cross B union C. First, what you should find out? B union C. Those are able to write it directly, you can write. Those are unable, just you write the set first. 0, 1, union, then 1, 2. That is set B, set C. While you are taking union, elements should not repeated. Elements are elements, you should not repeat the elements. Elements are listed only once. Elements are listed only once. So, 1 already you have written. So, you should not repeat this one again. So, 0, 1, 2. So, B union C. Next one is what? A cross B union C. A cross B union C. What is set A? 2, 3. Cross. What is B union C? 0, 1, 2. Changing the order, it won't affect the set. If you change the order, it won't affect the set. So, here you have to write the order pass. So, 2 is paired with 0, 1, 2. So, the easy way I taught in the previous video, just you refer to that. So, 2, 0. Next, 2, 1. 2, 2. Next, 3 is paired with 0, 1, 2. So, 3, 0. 3, 1. 3, 2. So, LHS is over. Next one is RHS. RHS is what? A cross B. A cross B. The set of all possible ordered pairs. So, what is A? 2, 3. What is B? 0, 1. So, you have to write the ordered pairs. What are the ordered pairs? 2 is paired with 0 and 1. So, 2, 0 and 2, 1. Next, 3, 0, 3, 1. Next, what you should find out? A cross C. A cross C. A is 2, 3. Then cross, C is what? 1, 2. You write the set correctly. A, C means A and C. So, what are the possible order pairs? 2, 1. Then 2, 2. Next, 3, 1. 3, 2. RHS, what you have to find out? A cross B. Union A cross C. So, first, what is A cross B? 2, 0, 2, 1, 3, 0, 3, 1. Again, 2, 1. Already it is there. As I told you, the elements are listed only once. So already the pair is there. So you should not repeat this 2, 1. What you have to write? 2, 2. Then 3, 1. 3, 1 is already there. So what you have to write it here? 3, 2. This is 1. This is 2. So from 1 and 2. From 1 and 2. It is verified that. It is verified that. What is it? A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. Otherwise LHS equal to RHS, therefore this. Do you follow? So what is the answer? You have to compare these two. This one and this one. Do you follow? Then second subdivision. Second one. LHS. A cross B intersection C. First you have to find out B intersection C. What is B? 0, 1. Intersection. What is C? 1, 2. Intersection means what? Common elements in both the sets. So what is common? 1, 1. So 1 is the answer. Next what? A cross B intersection C. So what is A? 2, 3. Cross. What is B intersection C? 1. So 2 into 1, 2. So 2 pairs you will get. 2, 1. 2 is paired with 1. Again 3 is paired with 1. So this is 3. LHS, isn't it? Next RHS. A cross B. What is it? A cross B. Actually A cross B you found out already, isn't it? If you want, if they are asking both the subdivisions means you can write it from here. What is A? 2, 3. Cross. What is B? 0, 1. So what are the ordered pairs? 2, 0. Then 2, 1. 3, 0. 3, 1. Next, what it is? A cross C. A cross C. You found out already, isn't it? But even though just I am writing. What is A? 2, 3. Cross. What is C? 1, 2. What are the ordered pairs? 2, 1. 2, 2. 3, 1. 3, 2. Without this set also, you can write the answers alone. But here, A cross B, what is it given? Intersection. Intersection A cross C. Intersection mean what I told you? Common elements. So this is common. Isn't it? 2, 1. 2, 1. If you are unable to find it directly, immediately, just you refer this set. 2, 1. Next, 3, 1. But it is not compulsory to put a circle, just to identify the elements I am doing. With the help of pencil, those who are unable, you can do it, no problem. This is 4. So this is RHS, isn't it? This is RHS. RHS. So from 3 and 4, from 3 and 4, it is verified that, it is verified that, what? A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Otherwise, what can you write? LHS is equal to RHS. R. Either this way. Therefore, A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. The same way you can write for this also. Do you follow? Every one of you. So, if you are writing the set here clearly, then you will get the correct answer. So, converting the set builder form into roster form. What is meant by roster form? The elements are listed out within the curly bracket and separated by commas. You have to recall the concept while you are doing the problems. Do you follow?